This year commemorates the 17th anniversary of the horrific attacks upon the United States on Tuesday, September 11, 2001. On this day, we gather together to remember, to console, and to pray. As we do, we remember comrades and colleagues, as well as friends and family members who were lost to us on September 11th. We remember comrades and colleagues whom answered the call to protect this great nation and made the ultimate sacrifice in this process. We remember them all as heroes, and we are right to do so. As we come together to remember those we lost on that day, we stand together proudly with friends and families to honor those we'll never forget. We come together to reflect on all we have accomplished together. And we come together to recommit to one thing: protecting our country, our people, and to make America a better place for our children. In doing so, we celebrate the strength and resilience of the American people, and we draw inspiration from those heroes whose legacies we are here to honor. I would also like to thank you for your patriotism and community support to our soldiers, our sailors, our airmen, our Marines, our Coast Guardsmen, as well as your unwavering support to the community heroes such as your first responders.